Hi, I'm Rachel, and I'm the owner of Make Lemonade, a co-working space for women in the heart of downtown Toronto. I opened Make Lemonade because I was frustrated of working from coffee shops or the loneliness of working from home, so I wanted to create a space where people could feel inspired and encouraged. I think it's important to support Toronto entrepreneurs because we are the backbone of the future in Toronto. Every great business that has made an impact in the city that we see today started off as one entrepreneur with an idea. I decided to make Lemonade dedicated to women entrepreneurs because I felt like there wasn't enough of those resources. There's a lot of great communities and a lot of great conversations happening online, but there wasn't a physical space where we could actually connect. Creating a co-working space that was dedicated to women just seemed like a natural fit. At Make Lemonade, there are different membership options for women to get their shit done. Our first membership level is our Whole Lemon, which offers members the opportunity to get their very own dedicated desk and make it truly their own. The next option we have is our Half Press membership, which gives members the opportunity to use the space at Make Lemonade as many times as they want. Our next membership level is called the Zest, where members get to use the space once a month and then also get to be a part of the community. Each week we have a blog post that features a different Torontonian woman doing something really cool in the city. Recently we interviewed Jess Johansson of Two Cows and Hover, and we're really excited for her blog post to go live. I think that Toronto is conducive for entrepreneurs to be growing their companies. It's organizations like Make Lemonade and Hover that help entrepreneurs realize their dreams. For me, as a new entrepreneur, what has really helped me is connecting with other like-minded individuals who are on their own path as well. Realizing that holding your idea in tight isn't the way to excel, but to be connecting and bouncing ideas off of other people.